Hey guys, welcome to Bootleg Video, and today we're going to take a look at my first film to ever get into a festival in a segment I like to call Be Kind Rewind. So this is a new segment I want to put out from time to time. Basically, it's just a chance to show off some of my old work, stuff that's maybe not so great, just to kind of show where I've progressed as a filmmaker, or maybe haven't progressed, over the course of the last 10 or 15 years. This particularly is a project that I think you guys will like because it is superhero related. It's a film that I made when I was in film school down in Florida. The assignment for our script writing class was to write something that would eventually be produced, and of all the students that submitted scripts to be possibly produced, mine was chosen, and that's awesome. So eventually it was made by other students in my class, shot on 16mm. They created awesome sets and an awesome sound stage. Everything looked like the Batcave, which is amazing. The walls were made out of foam and spray painted to look just like rock. It was awesome. After graduating film school, I submitted it to the Cedar Rapids Independent Film Festival, and it got in. That was in 2007. I'm so old, guys. And tired. So here it is, Blue Justice. On with the show.
Alistair.
What?
How many more nights must this continue?
As many nights as it takes.
Do you even remember why you started this quest of yours? This obsession? I stood by idly for too long. I won't let you destroy yourself.
Just wash my suit, Mary. Meriwether, I appreciate your concern. Pick whichever you want. You know, money, it's no object.
I know, but I just want something simple.
If you want simple, Kate.
What about this one?
The lady would like to try it on.
Of course.
Ah, perfect fit.
Everybody, one more!
Lose the ring.
Put the diamonds in the bag.
Hey!
Give up your wallets.
No. Looks like we got a cowboy over here.
Not no cowboy, you're just not taking this ring.
Alistair, it's not worth it.
Get him, we got the diamonds.
Looks like it's your lucky day. Oh, I forgot. I hate cowboys.
Katie.
The intruder alarm, sir.
Is my suit ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. Go up to the mansion and hide in the bunker.
Dementia, turn around slowly.
Blue Justice. You're here sooner than I expected.
Chunky, my favorite.
How could you do that to all those people?
Chill out, hero lad. I doubt you came here to quibble about things that cannot be helped.
Where are the hostages?
I'm glad you asked. 2 minutes. Give or take. until the device located at the feet of Mayor Jurgens sends an electrical impulse into him, the DA, and the city planner.
Dementia, why?
Why? Why? You know, we've been doing this dance for years, and this is the first time you asked me that. Because of you, Blue Justice. You do everything. From saving the world to getting little kitties out of trees. And when my Katie was killed, you were not there. Wasn't she good enough for you to save? But I'll get my vengeance. The leaders of the city you've sworn to protect will fall by my hand. And it's your fault.
You're out of your mind.
No. This city has lost its mind for placing its faith in false idols like yourself! Boys! Save the girl, or disarm the device and save the hostage.
You will ask the device.
No! This is not the end! I'll get out! I'll have my vengeance!
Now I'll be waiting.
So that was Blue Justice. What did you guys think? I think it holds up. Of all the films I did in film school, that's probably the one I'm most proud of. I know originally in the script, my costume designs were a little different. I had him dressed more like the Adam West Batman characters, and the character of Dementia was supposed to be more like an evil Ric Flair, but I'm super happy with how it turned out. And if you do want to see how I've progressed as a filmmaker, I'll put links down below of some films I'm actually really proud of. They're all free, or at least free with Amazon Prime. But if you like movies, TV shows, comics, movies and TV shows based on comics, Star Wars and sometimes professional wrestling, and old films that I made that vary in quality, it'd be awesome if you hit that subscribe button and maybe that bell for notifications. I've been Bo with Bootleg Video. You can find me on Twitter and Instagram. Insert catchphrase here.